Formula One. Mercedes returned to F1 in 2010, and since 2014, they've won the Constructors' Championships back-to-back every year. In 2021, they took home the Constructors' Championship once more, although they narrowly missed out on the Drivers' Championship, coming in second. Heading into 2022, Mercedes will insist on dominating the competition. Nothing less than the fastest car and the most wins will give the Silver Arrows the outcome they want to see at the end of this new season and beyond.